Hi, I'm Karen from the Belfast WIMPS Crew, and today we're in central Belfast where Gay Pride 2011 is taking place. The event is a massive event, it takes over the entire city centre and ends up in a parade. Let's ask some people here today what's it all about. So why are you here today?
For Gay Pride, as a member of the gay community, I feel it's something that really helps Belfast and shows how much support the gay community actually has.
I'm here because I'm a volunteer with Glenny, Gay and Lesbian Youth Northern Ireland. This is my fourth Pride, my second with Glenny, and I'm just here to represent the youth.
What do you think these events are important?
I think it's just important to be visible and to let sort of the general public know that, you know, we're not going away, but that we're not. I think we've got an image in the press and the media of some kind of monsters, and we're just normal people. We like to have a bit of a party, and this is an opportunity for it.
Do you think Gay Pride still serves a purpose in the 21st century when we're more tolerant of nation?
Oh, it does indeed. Look at the amount of people that's here right now. It proves that Gay Pride proves a point to go, this is our day, we're here to celebrate the fact that we are gay, proud and happy, and we're not going to hide away. We're not going to hide away and go, no, we're not gay.
Do you think gay youth have a lot of support in Northern Ireland?
They do, yes, because, you know, I'm a gay youth, I'm only 21, but I came out when I was 17 and I had so much support when I was 17. And you know, I can say it right now because I have friends who are 16, 17 who are coming out as gay and are able to go to the Rainbow Project, able to go to friends, family, whatever, and go, listen, I'm gay, can you help me? And it's easy, so it is, you know, there's so much support out there.
It's the 21st century and a lot of people are more tolerant to the gay community. Do you think Pride is still needed?
I do still think it's needed because there's still a lot more accepting to the gay community needed, especially in Northern Ireland with religion being the way it is. So it definitely is still needed for a few more years yet.